All around the globe, trying to protect your